Be careful, the bat's got a cannon on his car. He's kicking ass.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
No coming back. So this is the end. No bones left to break. No heads left to crack. No pinky fingers left to, well, you know, sort of bend backwards into a custom-made vice and slowly crush while you apply electric shocks to your victim's eyeballs. Oh, I always knew I'd be there when you died, Bats. I just didn't realize I'd be in your head. But who knows? Maybe Scarecrow will pump you full of gas and let me go. All right, then. Let's do this.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity? Or proof that without your mask, you are nothing? Impotent, powerless, afraid? Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Forgetting something? You wouldn't want to get caught with your pants down.
I can't go back out there without my equipment.
Betray you. You are truly. such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here. This city needs me. It'll be perfect. My mind, your body, the best of both worlds. This place will be safe in my hands, Lucy baby. Don't worry, your pointy little head. Going to change. Now I get to decide. I get to decide everything. There's only one way to stop me, Brucey, old boy. Come on. You've killed me once already. It gets easier every time. Who will I kill next? Gordon? Lucius? That bumbling old butler of yours? You finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped. My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin.
Are you ready?
This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Wayne. Bruce Wayne. Now the world can see you for what you truly are. A legend laid bare. Powerless. Human. Afraid.
For. Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Shoot! Think of all we've been through! No, don't! Please!
All right, cobblers. Because you groveled so nicely.
Thank you. Now, I changed my mind.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
Get off me!
You'll have to go through her to get to me. There still must be some things you won't do. Now put down the gun and back off! I can't believe you...
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
Can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
Stop. Stop this madness.
This may be my finest work yet.
Please listen to me.
like this. Please, please stop this rampage.
Oh, Alfred, sweet, loyal Alfred. Master Bruce is gone. But don't you worry, your new master's coming home.
Do you know what happens now, Mr. Wayne? I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You're still here? Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats.
Ah, good times. Woohoo! Crispy! Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead! I've never been so alive! Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's, right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. The death of me. Harley? You call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley, stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
Gotham with me, Vicki Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the one-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker. You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch-nemesis, the Penguin, opened on Bleak Island today.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats?
When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me. No. How do I get out of here? You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me. Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! I've won. I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
Oh!
wrong? Scared. Good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No! No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
The whole world knows. What now?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed. The Batwing is on its way to the rendezvous point.
Alfred, the city's safe.
Excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again. You should be immensely proud of your achievements. The city is forever in your debt.
It's time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Over.
done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free. To live. To love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Help me!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more!
What the hell?
I was the clown, prince of crime. He was the next in line. I was him, and he was me. Oh, what a joker he could be. Now the darkness closes in. No one's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead. And I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stops me laughing. If you only knew the things I do for you. I was the ace. He was my king of spades. The one of pair suits clashed in style. It could have worked. This joker's wild. Oh, I felt so flush together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. Take Robin instead, then I'd be laughing. I'm finished, done, I'm through. All because of you. It was my final. Ha ha ha.